Flying Proofread sent a message dark and chill. All are slain at Islawana. They are coming in their thousands for to kill. Save your lives, get your horse right away. In the hospital were sick and wounded men. Ammunition in the storm. Should we fly and fight again? Should we stay and see the land we love no more? Stand and fight, 24, stand and rise. Let your courage and spirit be high. Fight for your country, your loved ones are free. Fight back to bring all you can. Walls of wagons and of mealie bags we made. Crates of meat and crates of biscuits. Nothing else had we to build our barricades. But 100 men, 24, you're not alone. Tonight the dead of Islawana fight again. Stand and fight, 24, stand and fight. Let your courage and spirit be high. Fight for your country, your loved ones, your queen. Fight now to win all you can. In the evening light we saw them away, running fast in awful silence. And 400 yards the order Brockhead gave. 24, take your aim, open fire. Then their mighty sickle wavered in his stroke. As our hail of bullets fell, wavered once, then up again. With a counterfire that turned our night to hell. Dreadful hours of endless nights, beating back the Zulu warriors, knowing death alone could bring to us respite from their onslaught desperately sustained. Flaming torches dipped with gold, their spears they hurled, storming barricades and walls. 24, do not fail, here's the one up for your vengeance loudly called. And at last the trial battle turned, for we shot them and we held them through the night. Till with the dawn they race away, that the gun the fort will save, and the glorious 24 that won the day. Stand and fight, 24, stand and fight, let your courage just stay.